got some breaking news for you. Pope Francis has been admitted to hospital for surgery on his intestine just hours after appearing at his weekly general audience. The Vatican says the 86-year-old pontiff is expected to be hospitalised for several days.